326 service.
My name's Paul. I'm your driver to take you down to Sheffield. Now you pick Keith back up for the people he's already been on. That's the driver who fetched you down this morning. It's just a few safe announcements to make, ladies and gentlemen. First and foremost, it is compulsory by law that you wear your seatbelt while on the coach. So if you haven't got your seatbelt on, could you please fasten it now? Also, ladies and gentlemen, there's two main emergency exits on the coach, one at the front where you boarded and one at the rear opposite the toilet. Skylights is also emergency exits and several designated windows around the coach. There's also a first aid kit and a fire extinguisher down the front by the driver. Do you have a toilet facility on board, ladies and gentlemen? If you need to use the toilet, please make sure you flush it after you. There's a little black button just down from the sink unit onto your right. When you push that, that flushes and recharges the toilet. It's also a non-smoking, non-alcoholic drinking coach, ladies and gentlemen, so anybody caught smoking or drinking alcohol on the coach will be asked to leave the coach at the next available stop, so please refrain from drinking alcohol or smoking on the coach. All I can say now, if you just sit back, relax, enjoy your journey. Thank you.